Hey everybody, Wes Skillstra here from the Wayne Skillstra team. Today I just want to give a little piece of advice if you're looking to buy your first home in the next year to even 3 to 5 years. So the first piece of advice that I would give you is to go get pre-approved from a mortgage broker or a mortgage specialist. This will basically give you peace of mind to know what you can or can't afford. A qualified lender is going to look at things like your credit history, your income, and then compare that against other monthly obligations that you have, and then be able to tell you what they realistically think that you can afford. Getting pre-approved also helps in a number of ways in your first-time home purchase. Firstly, it saves time and establishes boundaries. So having that pre-approval helps you narrow down your budget and will help you avoid disappointment in falling in love with a property that you realize after the fact that you can't afford. Secondly, it helps you make an attractive offer. So sellers know that a buyer has been pre-approved and is then serious about their offer and what they can afford. Lastly, it helps with the smooth closing of your home. So if there was something in your credit history that would raise a red flag, this would be identified in the pre-approval process rather than after the fact once you had chosen a home to purchase. So I hope this has been helpful if you're looking to be a first-time home buyer in the next couple years. And please stay tuned for more tips and advice on all things real estate.